Who won the debate? Probably Chico, narrowly, on points. Emanuel took some blows on his tax plan and his Freddie Mac income.
Chico, though, really does understand Chicago government and demonstrates and talks about having gotten things done as Mayor Daley's chief of staff, as somebody who ran the Chicago Board of Education.
It's time to give working families a 20% cut in the sales tax.
If I might, 9.75 to 9 is not a 20% cut. Secondly, it makes no sense to call this a luxury tax if the way it's described right now, as far as I understand it, is to charge that same single mom for child care, new 9%. To charge that same single mom to take her pet to the groomer to get clipped, 9% more. I don't understand it. I don't think people can take it anymore.
Haircuts, car washes, plumber. You need a plumber? You're going to pay the ROM tax. You need a haircut? You're going to pay the ROM tax. You need child care service? You're going to pay the ROM tax.